Okay, so girls, remember last time we did this? Remember, you have made this drawing in your sheet or art file? Okay, so today we will do coloring. Coloring, now one thing girls, clouds of course would be blue in color, but a kite we can do as we wish, as we want. Main thing that you should remember is what color we want a kite to be. We can, since we have four divisions, we can do it in four colors also. We can use any light color, dark color, anything that we want to. We can also color it in, you know, the way maybe we could change the colors in between. But as I just shared with you, you must go in one direction. Your color must not go out of your drawing. Yes? If you don't want to do pink here, don't do pink here. I am not saying you have to use pink only. Do the colors of your choice, right? Do the colors of your choice. But one thing always remember, girls. Whenever we are wearing also something, if we are wearing a dark blue skirt, we will not wear a dark blue shirt. Similarly, if we are wearing light blue shorts, we will not wear a light blue. So we will make a contrast. So with a light, a dark goes well. With a dark, a light goes well. So maybe we can change the colors. Suppose we want to make it really colorful, a kite, so that in the sky, our kite is the best one. We can leave the space for the eyes. Right? Yes, good. So we will all color it in one direction. We will leave this place for the eyes, and later on we can use a black sketch pen to outline the eyes and our kite so that our sky has a beautiful kite. So we can use black sketch pen or blue sketch pen to give an outline. Yes, to our drawing. Maybe inside also we could do. If you wish, you can. If you don't wish, it is up to you. Coloring is all up to you. What colors you want to use is all up to you, girls. Right? So that way we have all the freedom. The kind of kites we want to make is our choice. How we want to decorate it is our choice. So we can really enjoy our work. Then maybe lighter color, because we've used a dark color, we can make a lighter color. I am just showing you that I have changed the direction of my coloring, but the way I am coloring is the same. My colors are not going out, and we are doing it in one direction. If you want, you can do it in four colors. You want, you can do it in three colors. You want, you can do it in one color only. It is all up to you. Okay? So you can carry on using what colors you wish to use. That is all up to you. My black color is not working. So what did I do? I had a black color pencil. I used the black color pencil. So I can make my eyes and I can color them, so that they look again, right? If I want, I can use a red color for my lips, because this is my kite, I will color it the way I want to. Okay? You can color the lips and you can complete your drawing. Maybe we could use, maybe the next color we could finally add is And when you come back, I want to see vibrant kites. I don't want to see these colors only. I want to see your choice of colors. I just wanted you to know that with dark and light, how you can mix the colors. It is not that you have to use these colors. And we will complete our outline. And then again, my string could be of any color. And then my clouds. Clouds again, I will do in one direction, which will not go out. Yes? So you can continue doing your coloring. Enjoy yourself. God bless all of you. Finish your sky. Complete your sky. All the clouds. And make wonderful drawing. God bless you.